What on earth are you doing now, Daddy?
A simple wood carving project this time, folks. Just making a little fridge magnet that's going to form a prize for Makers Central. Have a look and see what I'll get up to. Today, I'm going to make something from this little Kingwood offcut. You may remember this from the little Netsky style skull that I carved, and this was the offcut off the side. It's such precious wood, I never throw anything like this away. I'm going to do a little carving out of this, and this will form a prize for the Maker Central prize draw. So stay tuned, see what happens. My usual way of starting is to spray mount some paper to the block of wood so I can mark out my design. I'm just cutting off the excess here and then just drawing out my design. And I need a flattish design because it's a flattish piece of wood, so I've gone for a gecko. I'm happy with the picture. I'm now drilling out any parts of the picture that are going to be holes, so to speak. So I need to be able to thread the scroll saw blade through, so I'm just using my drill press. And here I am doing a bit of scroll sawing on my record power scroll saw. Now, I'm not great at scroll sawing. If you want to see someone who's really good, go and check out Jamie Page. I'll give a link to his channel in the description, but he's done some amazing scroll saw work. Check out his scroll saw picture of the Queen. It's fantastic. But I'm just cutting out these little windows or holes. So I've done all the holes, and there it is with the outline cut out. This is one of my logo stamps, which I'm just measuring, and I'm measuring these little magnets as well. I've drilled some holes in the back to fit these. It's easier to drill those at this stage when it's all flat. Using one of the saber-tooth carving burrs and starting carving. Doing all the low points around the side, the tail and the legs and the feet. Working my way up to the higher points and starting to round everything off. These saber-tooth burrs are fantastic, very aggressive. They do leave a rough finish, but on hardwood like this, it speeds everything up, and they don't burn either, so it's quite a lot to overheat them. I'm now switching to a smoother wood carving burr, and now another finer one. This is for smoothing out and getting into all the difficult areas. Marking out where the eyes are going to go. A little inverted cone burr just to define the eyes. Get in there. Flat wheel, hand sanding, lots and lots of hand sanding. It was quite tedious. I'll give it a quick buff at this point because this highlights any blemishes I need to sand out. And just see some of the dull spots. Here I'm setting up my own little flat wheel. You buy these cheap mandrels and you can put a flap of cloth-backed abrasive in them and use them on the Dremel. Very effective for some of these awkward little areas. Loads more hand sanding. Boring, 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 boring. And then Vonax polishing compound on my buffing wheel. And this wood just buffs up beautifully. Where it's so hard, it polishes absolutely fantastically. Using a Dremel with a little polishing wheel on there to do some of the awkward bits. Mixing up some fast set epoxy. And I'm filling in the holes for the magnets. Squidging in the magnets, pushing those in. And then clean off any excess epoxy with some acetone. Now my favourite Milliput epoxy putty. This is the terracotta version. Cutting off equal lengths, part A and B. And then mix thoroughly for a good 5 minutes. Rolling and kneading and folding and kneading and rolling. And then putting a little ball of it in the recess there in the back. Squidging that well in and getting it nice and smooth. And then pressing my brass logo stamp into it. And come out very nicely. So there you go, job done.
Another project finished. Little gecko fridge magnet carved out of very hard kingwood. Get lovely polish on these hardwoods. Now, this is a special project for Makers Central. This is going to form part of the prize draw at Makers Central. I've put my logo on the back in Milliput, and it's got a couple of very strong magnets on the back there. So you can actually hold notes on your fridge with it. It's a proper fridge magnet. Yeah, very pleased with how that's came out. And talking of Makers Central, I met up with my good friend Nick Zammeti the other day, who is the founder and organiser of Makers Central. And we had a little mini Makers meet-up in Poole. Went down there, and it was great to catch up with him. And we met up with Claire Mason from Making It Out of the Woods and Richard Bennett from the Beard by 16, two other local makers. So we had a lovely lunch down there and a good old chat. And I got some presents. Got a little bomb key ring with a holder. Actually, it goes that way up. There we go, from Claire. And lovely note with it. And a little carver's mallet from Richard, made from recycled HDPE. It's lovely, that is. So thank you very much, guys, and it was great to see you. I'll put links to Nick's, Claire's and Richard's YouTube channels in the description. And we shall all be going to Makers Central, so see you there. And don't forget to check out the description, because there'll be links to the Makers Central website there, where you can buy tickets and book stands, and I think you might be able to buy the raffle tickets as well on there. But yeah, another big thing is thank you very much to all my subscribers. I turned the 20,000 subscriber mark just after New Year, and that was just amazing. I'm just blown away by that. It's I'm really overwhelmed by the support, and thank you very much to everyone for following me. I really appreciate it and love all the comments you leave. It's really fantastic. I never thought I'd reach 20,000 subscribers, but I'll be back soon with some more videos. Cheerio for now.
Thank you very much for watching, and thank you very much again to all my subscribers. I shall be back soon with some more videos. I've got a very interesting wood turning and wood carving combined project coming up using a very nice new tool that I've got.
More rubbish coming soon.
Don't forget to check out the description of the video for links to Makers Central, Jamie, Claire, Richard, Nick, all their channels. And as I said, I'll be back soon with some more stuff.
Please like, share and subscribe.